Jess emailed us asking something that we actually get asked more. Yoast sets my media, the post type media, to no index by default in post type visibility. And why is this? Will my images still display correctly? Yes. So there's this weird thing in WordPress where if you upload an image, not only does it allow you to embed the image in a post, it also automatically creates a page for that image on your site. This is the media post type. So that now that single image has its own page. And that page is very thin because the only thing on that page is that image and maybe the alt text that you put in there, but there's nothing else on that page. So this is thin content. That's why we noindex it by default, because there is really no reason to have that indexed by Google and to make sure that that thing ranks. So that's why we do that. We like sensible defaults like that. If, of course, you have very large media pages that have a lot more than just the image, by all means, set it to index. That's why you can. Good luck.